we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. We can't let this one slide.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Priest, and I'm back with another GTA 5 online video. I know this video is kind of different. This is not a glitch video or a glitch tutorial video or anything like that. This is a video showing you guys how I edit my Rockstar editor pictures, because some people, they ask me, have I used PC or do I use PC to edit my pictures? No, I do not use PC to edit my pictures. I edit them through this, add the filters through Rockstar Editor. Then I set them to a chat and take and save it to my phone. And I have an app called Photoshop Express. I will put the link down in the link down in the description box below to let y'all know how I edit these pictures. And then, like, at the end of the video, I will show you. I will also show you guys how I do the edits on my phone, so it'll make it a little bit more easier for you guys who like to create content and post it on y'all gaming Instagram. So with that being said, let's get straight into this video. So what you want to do, you want to just, you know, I already got a few clips saved, but if you don't have a clip saved, you want to put this down on the D-pad and start recording when you're online. And then you just want to go over to Rockstar Editor. Yeah, of course you got to leave online. Come to Rockstar Editor. You want to create a new picture. Create a new project. And then you want to add a clip. So, I'm going to do this clip right here. You want to go ahead and edit the clip. So you just want to go to camera type, and you want to move that camera type to free camera, and then you want to move with target, and then you want to go to edit camera, come around your player, and then you want to press R2 to zoom into your character. And as you zooming in, move your left analog stick so I can zoom in a little bit more than width, so you can get like a close up angle on your character. And if you really want to get like sophisticated with the angles, how I do it like this, and move it back a little bit, and then go like that. Get the horizontal pictures for my Instagram page. Then you just want to back out the filter that I use nostalgia, this one right here. Take the filter intensity level down to either 8%, depending on how dark the picture is originally is. I'll put it on 8%, and if it's like light, I do, the furthest I go is like 15 and 8%. That's what I normally use for my pictures. And you want to back out. Then sometimes I let the clip build up so I can get like my deep, like some decent angles. Alright, got that right there. And then all you gotta do is get the angle that you want, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and go with this angle right here. And just take a screenshot of your picture. Take a screenshot. That's all you gotta do. That's pretty much it. And then if you wanna do like different angles, you can go at this angle as well. Go from like the side view angle. Actually, I like that angle. Go from a side view angle. You can do a this kind of angle right here, like that. If you like into those kind of angles, actually, I like that angle though. Yeah, I like that. Holy shit, I like that. Yeah, you can do that. And then if you want like any other angles, of course you just move it to where you feel like the angle fits best for you. But that's it for today's video. That's how I edit my pictures. And yeah, there's nothing special I do on my pictures. I don't use a PC to edit my pictures. I just use Rockstar Editor. Save it. Send it to my chats. Save it on my phone. But that's it, guys. I hope you guys like this video, and I hope it's very helpful to you guys. So like, comment, subscribe to this video. And yeah, that's it. Priest is out.